I'm Dave Cathey, the food dude, and I'm here at Grace Living Center with Margaret Wright. Margaret's got some big plans.
That's right, some big, big plans.
Soul Food Festival, February 17th. This is a big deal, isn't it?
It's a big deal, and we love it, and we have a lot of fun with it.
All right, tell me about what's going to go down on the 17th.
Well, on the 17th, it's going to be so much food. You get full, so much to drink, so much good blues music going on. Just a lot of fun. Just lots of fun.
All right, this is a Soul Food Festival. Talk to me about soul food. What's at the core of soul food?
Well, at the core of it is like when I was coming with a little girl on Sundays, my mother and them get in there and cook this fish and chicken, and you know, you have a big, your family come around, and everybody's sitting around eating this good old green, collard greens and neck bones and things like that. And, you know, we sit around and eat and smile and be happy. And it's, you know, we're enjoying life. We're sharing the love.
That's right, that's right. You've been doing that here for 34 years, right?
I've been here 34 years, yes.
Oh, my goodness. And your mom was here before you, right?
That's right.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, that's right.
Even as a little kid, tell me about that. What was it like being in here as a little kid?
As a little kid, when my mother brought me through here, I enjoyed it because you can go talk to the tennis and and they can tell you things, they tell you stories. I can still remember some of them stories as a little girl. You know, they told me some stories. And my turn came along, and here I am today, and I wouldn't change it for nothing in the world.
Well, that's really cool.
And
now tell me, you're making a peach crisp today. Tell me a little bit about a peach crisp.
That peach crisp is just what it is. Good and tasty. Put a little this, put a little that. And hey, you got you a peach crisp. Wonderful.
All right, so last question here. So when the Soul Food Festival comes around, what time of day? Tell me about the hours.
Long hours. Very long hours from the beginning of it on the 13th to the end of it on the 17th. We're up here. A lot of us don't get a lot of sleep, but when you come and see these people coming through and loved ones and see these tenants here, who cares about all that? We just want to share the love here and enjoy.
Well, all right. People are coming. What time should they show up?
At 12 o'clock, them doors open. You better get in and get your seat because it'd be long. Long line.
All right. It's a Soul Food Festival coming February 17th. See you there.
All right. Bye.